Okay, guys. Hello, sorry, I didn't know the video starting until after 2 seconds in. So, there you have it. Let's get right to business. As much as I'd love to do an intro, actually, I should do an intro. Guys, today on today's video, we're going to be showing you how to do the sunflower trick. It's a cool design trick that I've learned, and I think you guys are really going to enjoy it. This trick will confuzzle your friends because we have a Rubik's Cube, except all of your center pieces have been swapped around into the unplaced categories, okay? So I'm going to show you just how to do the magical sunflower trick. You can see right down here, I have my algorithm nice and placed. But let's go and show you. Ready? First, you need to solve a Rubik's Cube. If you don't know how to solve your Rubik's Cube, or a Rubik's Cube falling apart, and it's only works on 3x3. So, if you want, you can go and check out my videos. It's really cool. There's one how to solve 3x3 and a 2x2. They're really similar algorithms. You can check that out. And apologies, I got a little lost in this thing by myself because I was showing it like this. I realized it's better when I do the trick myself, facing towards me. So I decided to put some notes down here so you can see it, what I'm exactly doing. And it has to be facing you, okay? So let's get started right away on this wonderful turn. The sunflower. I'm going to show you exactly what that looks. The sunflower. See? Automobiles are swapped around. Ready? And I'm going to change it back. Voila. You guys want to learn that trick? Stick along for this video. Sunflower trick is, I prefer putting the white side to you. R prime L U D prime what's it called? F and B. Next is R L and R prime. You can do either one for the thing. And boom, you have your sunflower. How to put this in reverse though? Reverse is different. No, it's not. Instead, you just do the algorithm completely opposite. So you just do it again. But instead, now you're going to do U prime. Now just do, now you have to do, B prime, F prime, U, D prime, L prime, R prime, and switch it back. Like for me that did a different trick. Right. So as you can see, I just did it. So you know you have sunflowers on four sides and now like that. Actually, reverse it, you're gonna go down, side. Okay, I'm back where you guys are. Ready? Now, the trick is to do the exact opposite of what you do. So it's this, that. As you can see, guys, no worries. I'm sharing some technical difficulties. Barney, turn your beans out there. Sorry, if you guys have a dog and an animal, you guys are gonna understand that. And for some reason, my own trick is failing me. Okay? Wait, I'm gonna be smart, okay? Turn. And no, I did not learn this trick yesterday. Oh my god, guys, I just realized something. I completely screwed up the trick. Yes, I did. So give me 1 minute to show you the proper trick. You guys can only count. It's gonna take me 1 minute, okay? I'm gonna get ready. Put it in the comments below. Come on, guys, mom's there. Oh, yeah, and I'm on the bass drop. Sorry about that. For Rubik's cubing, you kind of need proper settings. But for this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do it. If you don't need that common sense, if you're good at it like me, I literally know all my algorithms, master in my head. Boom, boom, boom. And like I said before, if you guys are new, if you guys want to know how to solve a Rubik's Cube, or take it apart and put it back, we'll check out my videos on it. And if you're new to life, bottom line, like, subscribe, click that notification button. It looks more like Taco Bell symbol, but you get it, right? Taco Bell's amazing. I've never been to Taco Bell. My friends tell me it's amazing. Okay, so let's get back to the video. Let me catch you on where you guys are. Wow, you guys are fat. Okay, actually, the side you were doing completely face it to you. Keep track of that. So I have the white and the orange. Right? So I turn it back. And now I just do the complete opposite of what I do. Which that means the orange part should be on the bottom. And the white part should be on the side. So I'm going to move it so the white part to match up. I'm going to move it down to the side again. And back up. Video is complete chaos. But I like it, kind of. Don't you guys? Well, either way, that's so far it. That's the trick. Again, I'll show you one more time fast, though. And if you guys are already good at Rubik's Cubing, just like moi, then I suggest you try this. Okay? No, don't throw your Rubik's Cube, it's expensive. Sorry, Cube. Okay, next. This is a completely different method. Okay? For this, I'm actually going to show it to you guys. Okay? You're going to move your center up. Okay? This center is going to go to the side. Then, this center is going to go down. And then this center is going to go across. I can give you dope fact, Sean. Every rainbow, I'm going to show you what I like. Right foot up. Okay, next with the plane. Now to do is I move that backwards. That down, no. That up. That up, and that. That's it, guys. I don't have an algorithm for that because noodles are really confusing. I don't use them at all. If you want, go to this guy, person. He's probably going to show you the easy with the middles. It's not as. Middles, sometimes it can go easier, but they're way harder to learn, and everything else. This is just the basic cube way. The F, D, R, L, D, U. It's the easiest way, okay? Don't suggest learning it. If you want, try it. If you're going to be a pro gamer, I think you should do that. Not a pro gamer, pro cuber. Sorry, what am I doing here? Okay? And look, that's it for this video. This video has been 9 minutes and 30 seconds. A very fun time with you guys spending it. If you are new to this channel, like, subscribe, and click the Taco Bell icon, aka the notification button. Everybody else will know that. But thank you guys for this video. Let me pack up my stuff. Yes, I have to do this on camera. Okay, guys, thank you, and have a wonderful day. Wait, slow on, right? Is it recording? I know it's recording. Devilfish, guys, like, subscribe, and click that notification button.